Assalamualaikum guys. We are at Aeon Maluri. I am Muhammad Zikri Mahfuz.
My name is Irni Shakira.
And I am Aida Tuidat.
Today we are going to the supermarket to watch and explore the prices of different vegetables. That's all for now. So let's cut.
Before that. Don't forget to like and leave a positive comment. Increase 2 ringgit. 3 ringgit.
6 minus 9 minus 6.
I'm sorry.
You know what? Let me tell you something. The price increased because of the raining season. So that's why the price increased. Because of it will affect to farmer.
Yes, I do some research about farmer. It gives a lot effect to farmer,
especially during uncertain season.
Yep. Yes.
I guess it got lost or flew away, waiting around is the ways and counting the rest is November. Loving is good as they say.
Price of increase is not the government of Malaysia. For example, this the impact that was maybe 450, but now it's 5. It's not an unusual thing for vegetables to increase the price. So there is a lot of same things, vegetables like long beans, local, and you can. Its prices can be changed or controlled by the government. For example, pricing. Because this might be 550, it might be expensive, but maybe in international market it's cheap. In the market price is maybe more expensive because it does not include government intervention. With government intervention, that's why it's only 550 for now. That's one of the reasons as to why the Malaysian can enjoy the luxury of having luxury things at a reasonable price.
That's all.